The weak economy and interest rate fears have been hitting Sydney's high-end property market.
On the exclusive northern beaches, the prices of some luxury homes have fallen by millions. But a few owners are still keen to list, with hidden gems now up for grabs.
Perched on secluded acreage, Hollywood Hills style, but this isn't Tinseltown, this is Amaru.
Set just over 5 acres, there's really nothing else like it on the market.
The multi-million dollar Bayview mansion listed for sale, lavish with landscaped outdoors.
It feels like you're in a luxury hotel.
A few kilometres north on Pacific Road, the prime Palm Beach position. An architect's abode, 5 bedrooms, and in the master, you can see all.
The views, straight out to Palm Beach, looking out east, straight out to the lifestyle of the swimming pool. That's what you wake up to in the morning. Fabulous.
Both have price guides of more than $13 million.
For those looking in the upper end of the market, these homes will always be desirable because of their limited supply. But affordability constraints have taken a toll, affecting prices in the Northern Beaches area.
Newport property values have dipped 5% in a year. Bayview has seen a nearly 10% drop. Palm Beach prices are down more than 16%.
The high end of the market is diverging a little from what we're seeing across the city more broadly, and the higher end in particular has been impacted by high interest rates, limited borrowing capacity, and weak economic conditions.
Yes, she has gone up and down in value, but Palm Beach is always going to be Palm Beach, and there's always going to be that romantic feeling about it.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.